I will say personally that when I talk to somebody else, I will always believe their account of their own body and their own mind, because I can never know what it's like to be you. And I ask that of whoever tries to play with me, that they understand my account of myself and believe it, even if they've never experienced anything like it.